welcome back to our channel. I'm Ruth.
And I'm Miko.
And this is how we do it. So for today's video, we'll show you how we achieve this Korean-inspired hair and makeup, both for guys and girls. Kasi ang motion na ngayon,
K-drama!
What?!
Ano?
Umuti na ngayon yung no-makeup makeup na paglala.
Ulit. K-drama!
What?!
Kayo ba, nanonood ba kayo ng K-drama? Nanonood ka ba?
Hindi pa.
So kung nanonood kayo, comment nyo yung mga favorite nyong character drama. Mag-suggest kayo na mo pwedeng panoorin ni Miko.
Yes! Para to sa mga ano, kinaya ng K-drama.
Swear!
Annyeonghaseyo!
So I already washed my face using this Flawless Sass Soap. Next, I'm gonna go ahead and use a toner from the same anti-acne dupe. This is the Flawless Pimple Clear Astringent. I use it every day after washing my face. Next, I'm applying Flawless Skin Protect Gel. This works as a sunblock, and I let it dry for a few seconds before I start my makeup. For that Korean fresh, dewy look, I'm using Musk CC Cushion from Yeponani PH. You get some product from the cushion and then you apply it to the face with gentle dabbing motions. The difference. Next are the eyebrows. I'm using K Palette Lasting Two-Way Eyebrow. First, I use liquid to shape my eyebrows and draw in some lines. In the parts where I'm missing hair, I'm creating a straight brow with a slightly arched end, just like how Koreans style their brows. Then I fill in my brows with powder. Onto the eyes. I'm applying a light brown shade and putting it all over the eyelid. Then I'm using that same color for my lower lash line. For Kimbap Juice Coral Signature Look, I'm using Happy Skin Get Cheeky With Me, and I'm applying it on the crease. I make sure to blend that color. Now, Kim Bok-ju doesn't use eyeliner, but to make it more wearable, I applied a very thin winged eye using NYX Liquid Black Liner. After that is dried, I curl my lashes and apply my favorite Maybelline Hyper Curl Mascara. Another point of this makeup is the blush. I use the same coral color I used in my eyes for my cheeks. I apply the blush on the apple of my cheeks and at the bottom of my eye. Almost where the eye bags are. For the lips, I always start with a lip balm. For this look, I'm going to create an ombre lip. I start by using a coral cream blush and I apply it on my inner lip. I then line my lips with a pale pink lip liner. I'm using Kylie Candy K lip liner. Intensify the ombre lip, I'm going to use this Etude House Dear Darling tint on my inner lip. Then I'm gonna blend all that colors using my fingers.
What?
Done! Kim Bok-ju inspired coral look that you can wear to your next date.
So after kong magsasoap, gamitin yung soap for acne to, I'm flawless. Gamit naman tayo ng toner. After nating mag-toner, nagamit naman tayo ng skin protector. Hindi ko alam bakit ko ginagamit, guys. So, after nating mag-skin protector, papatuyuin muna natin. Then, maglalagay tayo ng primer. Itong primer, sabi nyo, para matagal yun yung makeup sa mukha. Guys, ganito lang. Then, kakalat natin siya sa ating mukha. After natin mag-primer, gagamit naman tayo ng CC cushion. Galing to sa Yaponon. Paglagay na ito, hindi ko alam.
What?
Ganda lang pag nagyan ito, guys. So, nilagay. Dab. Ito yun, guys. Mga lalaki dyan. Ito yun. Dab.
So, I come to the rescue. Ano ginawa mo?
Nag-shave ako, guys. Kasi, hindi natin ma-achieve yung ano, Korean look kapag well, masarada.
So, sa umpisa, magputi talaga siya. Kailangan lang natin mag-wait siya mag-settle for a few minutes para umantay siya dun sa kulay mo. So, parang magiging buo kasi ni Migo, sobrang lambot. Pero dapat, medyo patigasin natin siya.
Nagpapahaba pala ako ng buo kasi gusto kong magpakita ng ano, ng grooming for men sa hairstyle. So, inaaral ko pa kung paano yung style lang mo. Paano yung magbo-volume, paano yun. So, sa mga, ano, mga brands dyan na, shoutout nga pala bago sa inyong makipag-collab. Gahanap po pala kayo ng, ano, hairstylist. Contact mo lang kami sa video that online.
Hairstylist, makeup artist, stylist.
All around po kami. Kita niya guys, yung pagkakaiba niya dito. Ang laki ng pinagbago.
Yes, may volume na siya. Tapos, ayan, medyo ano na
kawainit.
What?
Ilo po may
hindi. Hindi, wow, hindi gusto mo na.
What?
This is the final look, Korean inspired makeup and hair. Hindi mo wala na hair. Pero, I hope you guys try it out for your next day. The upcoming Valentine's Day!
Yay!
Ito try namin tong look na to sa Korean lookbook.
Yes, para guys.
Para makita niyo kung ano yung effect niya. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up.
And don't forget to follow us on our social media accounts. We do it. Search lang sa Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter.
And visit new blog namin, WeDoItStyle.com.
Yay! 1,000 subscribers namin, guys. Thank you sa lahat ng subscribers namin. And sana, yay! Share niyo pa yung channel namin. And marami pa kaming gagawing videos para sa inyo.
Yes, thank you guys. So, papa giveaway kami, promise.
Abangan yan, guys.
Yung mga custom shirts namin. See you guys on our next video. Please stay tuned.